Leave the gun.
Take the
guacamole. The Chipotle Mexican Grill chain, known for their inextricable link to local farm-grown produce, says that climate change could affect some of their key ingredients, namely guacamole. In their recent annual report, they state that increasing weather volatility or other long-term changes in global weather patterns, including any changes associated with global climate change, could have a significant impact on the price or availability of some of our ingredients. Currently, they use about 100,000 pounds of avocados to make their tasty green stuff every single day. That's 35 million pounds a year. That's a lot of avocados. As it goes, the avocado industry is currently doing fine. Some scientists predict drier conditions could cause California's avocado production to drop by 40% over the next 32 years. So since Chipotle is committed to buying within 350 miles of their restaurants, in this case the California locations would be affected more than others. In the event of cost increases with respect to one or more of our raw ingredients, we may choose to temporarily suspend serving menu items such as guacamole or one or more of our salsas, rather than paying the increased cost for the ingredients. Speaking of cost, there are many who think that anyone who pulls out climate change for any reason is shoveling BS. Some say Chipotle's claim is nothing more than propaganda so they can raise the price of their food and make more money. I guess they didn't understand. Now's a good time to check out our channel where we upload new videos every weekday. Watch them, like them, share them. Don't forget to subscribe to 1 Minute News, and thanks for watching.